and dedication this semester. So we're going to do our CNAs first. If you do not know who I am Miss Smith. I have had the pleasure of meeting a lot of you parents. I've had the pleasure of teaching this wonderful group in the patient care pathway. This semester we had 18 young ladies and gentlemen complete the certified nurse assistant program. To achieve this, you had to complete at least 90 hours of in-classroom instruction and 24 hours of clinical at Stevens County Hospital. For that, I'm so proud of what you have accomplished. They have not only had to understand the foundational knowledge of patient care, they had to implement it into the lab and clinical settings in providing patient care. They have learned to work together in groups and as a team. They supported one another at the testing times and celebrated one's accomplishments. I hope they will cherish their memories and experiences they gained during clinical, like giving a retired football coach the recap of the game, watching for dogs out the window, playing checkers, fixing care, and the patient conversations that you got to have. I will miss the relationships that are formed during this class. Now, it is my pleasure to pin the fall 2022 Certified Nursing Assistant class. Students, if you will please make your way to the left-hand side of the stage in order.
Eliza Beebe. Ava Fowler. Michaela Maybe. Chris Perez. Kamora Prather. Alyssa Ramey. Brianna Scott. Will Thomason. Tatiana Toots. Kendall Wilson.
So this is a group of outstanding students that have participated in the patient care tech class. To be selected for this course, you have to be a CNA, have outstanding character, and be a graduating senior. These eight are the cream of the crop, the best of the best. I have been so blessed to help and watch them grow over the past 4 years.
Okay, they took the CNA skills they had and built on them with phlebotomy, electrocardiograms, wound care, and much, much more. During this course, they perform live wildness, venous and capillary sticks and EKGs. This certificate will allow them to have more of a diverse role in providing care to patients in a hospital setting. A job position such as this can lead to larger roles and give them the experience needed to establish a strong foundation of knowledge. They had the opportunity to attend clinicals at Stevens County Hospital in the operating room, where they were able to observe a variety of surgeries and on a joint unit. The bond that this group has is so special, and I can't wait to see God's plans for their futures. Now, it is our pleasure to pin the first Stevens County High School Patient Care Technician class. We okay now? You good now? Okay, good. So come forward, candidates. First, we have Cohen Anderson. Lady Avalos. Bella Chambers. Isaac Before. Next, we have Cadence Durden. Lyndon Dower. Kenzie Pruitt. And Eddie Whitfield.
Personal information that comes to my knowledge within the course of my service. I will strive to maintain and elevate the standard of my profession. Thank you for attending our Healthcare Science Pinning Ceremony. Please allow us a few minutes to get set up for our group picture. Students, after you take pictures with your family and friends, we will clean up and then y'all can go back to class, or if you're exempt, you can go home. Okay? All right, so if y'all all come up to the stage, so we can get your pictures.